United States Civil Rights Movement, led the group to sing If I Had a Hammer at the historic March on Washington in 1963, as well as to participate in the Selma Montgomery March in 1965. Yarrow was an active participant in the anti-Vietnam War movement and co-produced numerous events for the peace movement. Puff, the Magic Dragon, written by Yarrow as a college student in 1958, was first released on 1963's Moving album and became a number one single, and it became one of the most popular children's songs of all time. This first song that we're going to sing was also recorded by Lee Hayes and Pete Seeger. And of course, you know, we just lost Pete Seeger January 28th. If I had a hammer. If I